Hi, welcome to our channel 7. Today we are going to see a comparison video between Pears soap and Fema gel bar soap. Here I am choosing green color and blue color soap and for Pears and gel bar Fema black color and blackberry soap for the Fema. And also please watch my some other videos like Fema quick wash eye control shower gel video review video and Fema gel bar soap video by clicking in the description. Here see, first I am choosing Pears eye control and glow soap and gel bar blackberry soap. Here mention Pears eye glow and glow. Here mention radiant glow and skin conditioning. For you see lemon flower which makes our skin natural beauty stay young, eye clear and stay young. But here mentioning the especially the fragrance lifts our mood and makes skin conditioning and give a radiant glow because of this particular blackberry and blackberry fruits. And here see they mention laboratory natural, but it contains all the three soaps and lots of chemicals and also and SLS. Only the good thing was famous soap was made in India was the only good thing. Otherwise it's not a herbal soap full of chemical. Here see the packing was really good, great from all the three soaps. When you open the packing, the smell was really great, but all the three soaps not giving last longing smell, so surely you will enjoy only during the bath. For better fragrance, I will choose Fema. The blue color soap was really great. Green color also good, but blue color was really great. Pear soap, but here Fema was a big and excellent smell for the whole bath. And here, see all are semi-transparent soap. See blue color soap for swirly for cooling because it contains mint and best for summer. Here see Fema for great fragrance and lathers very well. Pears of green color for removing oil for oil skin people and it definitely make glow our skin. But when see all the three soaps contain lots of chemicals and it can be SLS also, so fragrance also not last long. I will prefer all the three soaps, not for herbal. If you want herbal, try some other soap. Blue color soap give a great moisturizer for cooling freshness, best for summer, but it contains SLS was the only problem. And you see Fema for removing body odor because it got a great fragrance and smell not last long and dries out the skin was a big problem. And you see the green color soap Pears, it removes oil, the big thing for oil skin people and definitely skin glow, but it also makes your skin dry if you're not oil skin people, it's another problem. So here I prefer blue color soap Pears for the best thing for summer and for cooling effect. We don't need moisturizer because it does not dry your skin. But if you choose Fema for great fragrance and you need to apply moisturizer for the because of the dryness which is produced by the soap. And if you want oil skin, please choose green color soap. But it is not suited for dry skin people. Otherwise, all the three products are really great product. And see Fema for its fragrance, blue color soap is better than all. And green color soap for oil skin people. I think you like the video. Here I prefer blue color soap. Pears soap was the best thing. If you like the video, please click like button. If you want more video, please click subscribe button. Thank you from 7. If you got any doubt, put in the comment section. I will reply you in 6 hours. Thank you from 7.